This is a very old Irish song about an English recruiting sergeant in Ireland. It's called Arthur McBride and the Recruiting Sergeant.
Cousin called Arthur McBride, and we went a walking down by the seaside. Now Michael follows, and what the tides for being on Christmas morning. Out for recreation we went on a tramp. Aye, we met such a napper and corporal fam, and the little wee drummer intending to camp for the day being pleasant and charming. Well, good morning, the sergeant did cry. Aye, the same to you, gentlemen, we did reply. Intending no harm, as we meant to pass by, for it being on Christmas morning. What's this, my fine fellows, if you will enlist? It's 10 guineas in gold I will slip in your fist, and a crown in the bargain to kick up the dust, and drink the king's health in the morning. Our soldier, he leads a very fine life, and he always is blessed with a charming young wife, and he pays all his debts without sorrow or strife. He always lives happy and charming. And a soldier is always decent and clean, in the finest of garments is constantly seen, while lot of our fellows go dirty and mean, and stop on thing gruel in the morning. But says Arthur, I wouldn't be proud of your claws, for you've only the land of them, as I suppose, and you dare never change them at nightfall, you know. If you do, you'll be flogged in the morning. And we have no desire to take the advance, for all hazards and dangers we barter on chance, and the Queen won't scruples to send us to France, where we would get shot without warning. And although we are but single and free, we take great delight in our own country, and we have no desire strange places to see, although that your offers are charming. And oh, says the sergeant, I'll take Mrs. Chat, and then either will have it from spalpane of rat, for if you insult me with one of her words, I'll chop off your heads in the morning. Time for that to draw the rope blade, when a trusty shillelagh came off at their heads, and by them tail acted fair warning. And the rusty old rakers that hung by their side, ah, we threw them as far as we could in the tide. You take them out the bulls, cried Arthur McBride, and temper their edge in the morning. And the little wee drummer, we rifled his clouds, aye, we made a football of his rowdy dodo, threw it in the tide to rock and to roll, but it's a tedious return. And having no money paid them up in cracks, aye, we paid no respect to their two bloody backs, for we landed them there like a pair of wet sacks, and left them for dead in the morning. And so conclude, and to finish disputes, we obligingly asked if they wanted recruits. for we were the lads who would give them fair clouts, put them up sharp in the morning. I had a first cousin called Arthur McBride, and we went a walking down by the seaside. Now mark at what follows and what it betide, for it being on Christmas morning.